New tonight, the Virginia Department of Elections has released a list of nearly 13,000 felons who registered to vote under an executive order from the governor. The DOE canceled those registrations after the state Supreme Court struck down Governor McAuliffe's sweeping rights restoration order. You're looking at video from that signing back in April. The justices say the Democratic governor must restore each felon's rights individually. He has vowed to do so.